least I thought I did. Taking that man in my house, getting my food over my table that I couldn't afford. He come to me. He said, "Johnny, I ain't got no place to stay." I said, "Yes, man. Come to my house. I'll get you a place to stay and a bed to sleep in.